Hey guys, what's up? Libra the Lance Corporal here today, and I am so sorry. It's been quite the stressful fucking day, but we have a Viper op plan tonight. I hope to God it decides to work, because otherwise, I'm so sorry. But anyway, I just got poked saying it was working, so we're just gonna
sound resume.
Jump right into it.
User has moved to your channel.
Okay, we're gonna start the briefing, and I'm gonna pray to God that everything's working properly.
It's not working for me. I can't get on the damn server right now.
Okay, too bad. Anyway,
No, I just got it.
Switch your bloody mugs off.
Okay, Dan, where's your gun?
In my hand.
Who has the biggest gun, Jimbo? Tell me.
Someone took all my 50 cal. I was gonna blow his head off. Fuck's sake. No, keep the right gun. This is a nice little event, guys. We're trying to make this all work. But anyway. So, here's our little briefing. I'll spawn boats momentarily, but somewhere within Frinny Woods, which I will circle now, we have a missing Viper operative. He was part of a recon team that we sent to Altus a while ago because we have lost contact with a small base, which I will circle, and a very important element, codenamed East Wind, is missing. Hopefully, that Viper will have intel to give us. And if not, we will RTB and continue with satellite scans. All right?
Yep.
All right.
Viper field commander has been briefed. Boats will appear momentarily. I will stay on the mainland and coordinate cast and air support if we need to, but for now, try to keep it stealthy. We don't want to shake the hornet's nest too soon. AAF are working with police and FIA forces, and we want to make sure that they are unalerted to our black op tonight. Just keep the gun, keep the armor, keep everything. Just you can edit your scopes and silencers. But remember, it's stealthy.
I thought there were silencers on the gun already. Stealthy.
Yeah, there should be.
Me and join your game.
Boats are spawning in now. You go in teams of four. Break comms. You will go in teams of four, and the field commander, who I believe is going to be Garfield tonight, will tell you where to extract, and you'll be getting your orders from him.
All right, where's Garfield?
Perfect.
So, I'm so sorry tonight, guys.
Are we setting up like a zombie mission
or boys.
Something?
A zombie mission? No.
What are we doing?
Viper
hostage.
We were just briefed. Were you not listening?
I just got here.
Well, why weren't you listening then?
Because I only got here about 20 seconds ago.
Okay.
Why do you not have precognition?
Yeah. So why weren't you listening?
All right. I'm gonna get out of this channel. Have fun, guys.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Channel switched.
How are you, Kyle?
I'm loving the hostage life.
Yeah, they're coming to get you.
I've got some dank curry crisps. I'm listening to some Robbie Rotten memes. It's all going so well for me.
Well, I'm just gonna tell you right now, the CTRG guy next to you just took him away. He doesn't like you. Alright, so I still gotta prep the second half, which is going to be in here. It's been a stressful day at work. My apologies, everybody. What?
Don't like you. You know what, mate? Rifle marksman. Don't like you. Get out of my sight.
He cannot comply.
I'm going to sit in the corner and cry now.
Have fun with that. So this is the device that Kyle is going to tell them about. Standing by. Yeah, I know, Zaz, I know. But we gotta quickly set things up and continue because, you know. Standing Because I'm a dick, we're gonna put an armed Hellcat there. I'm gonna have fun with that later. Awaiting orders.
Ready. Ready for orders.
So I estimate it's gonna take them about 15, 20 minutes to get everything together. I'm just gonna do one more quick add unit, because again, people. And we'll see how they organize. I put enough boats down for 20 people. I will put down two more just in case that is not enough. But it's a stressful day in the neighborhood. That should be plenty for them. One more note, wherever you make landfall, I will put a secondary respawn point there.
Okay, thanks, mate.
Not for you, Kyle.
Have you placed ground vehicles anywhere yet?
Do you want to go there all the way by boat, or do you want to go straight south like we talked about, and I'll give you some ground vehicles? Which route do you prefer?
Probably straight south to that bay.
Roger. Where that dirt road goes up, I'll put some SUVs or something. Civilian vehicles.
Okay.
Here's what we're gonna do.
Ready for orders. Ready for orders.
Because I ain't gonna make it easy. Fuck that. Put some useless cops. Tree. And we're gonna put these guys. They'll patrol around. Perfect. We'll see what they do. They're planning inserts, so that's good. I'll leave the multitude options. Caps lock. Still at caps lock. Fuck's sake. And we'll give them some guidance. Question marks, question marks, question marks. Let me add a few AAF troops.
Ready.
And we'll put in a strider. Oh shit, please don't. Please tell me I set them properly. Hold on.
Waiting.
You won't shoot each other, right? Thank God. Okay. I did something right.
Awaiting orders.
Here, we'll do that. Okay. Okay, so we're just waiting on them. They're setting up, they're getting organized. Great. We have some random ass dead bodies. Great. So Kyle, how's life being a hostage?
I'm just watching, now I'm watching pressure washer videos because they're really, really satisfying. Just staring at this wall with the constant looming threat of that marksman over there putting a bullet in the back of my head is actually quite an enjoyable and relaxing experience.
That's lovely.
It
you
is.
Know, he's really debating doing it.
Ready for order.
Oh, that's good then. That means he actually likes me in some form of way.
Right,
really?
There's a black line that takes us to landfall, and then we're going to move. Once we hit landfall, we're going to move up.
Here, let me
To the ground vehicles.
Okay.
We're ready?
Yeah, we cool.
Oh, he actually shot through the wall and killed his friend!
Actually, just go ahead. We're gonna wait for... We'll have Jimbo hop in with... And Jon Snow hop in with us. So we'll take last.
Okay,
get back in your cell. That never happens. That never
that
fucking happens.
That is an amazing highlight right there.
That never happened. We're gonna go with that. He was sleeping. Fuck
He's
my life, I'm useless. I am so goddamn useless at this.
Waiting orders. Ready for orders. Waiting.
Okay. Some random patrols. Are they moving yet? Alright, looks like they're on the move. They might go to that insertion point, they might go over here. We don't know, we'll figure it out. So we're gonna set up a few roaming sentries, nothing too bad. Have I been clicking? Okay, I thought I was just spawning in a bunch of random fucking sniper teams. But we're okay, we'll have a few random garrisons as well. Okay. Now, let's quickly garrison the garrisons. Set 50 meter patrols to them. Cool. Get your ass in there. Cool. And we're going to have a 4-man CTRG patrol around the main objective.
Awaiting orders.
We're also going to put a few random civs. They're going to be Asians. I don't know why they have American accents if they're fucking Asians, but you know, I don't question the system.
Awaiting orders. Ready. Standing by.
We're going to leave it at that. Let's put a strider down too, with a 2-man team, not a helo pilot, this little checkpoint, this team's on the move, looks like they're going to send anti-static for recon, and these guys are going to get the vehicle smart. Kyle, I have good news.
What?
Regardless of what happens, the guy guarding you is going to get a court martial.
Oh, good.
So, yeah.
Ready.
He's really mad now.
Yeah, I know. He's shaking. He's so angry. Bless him.
Here, we're going to put another small... Add some environments. 50 meter patrol around. Perfect. Alright, so this is the AO we're working with. That's not too bad. It's pretty nice, actually. Do we have boats?
Actual, this is 2. The last boat is headed out now.
Copy.
Alright, let me just make sure for the late joiners, I have them all in. Rates. They're all good.
What's What's our policy with the boats? Are we landing on a beachhead, or are we dishing them in the water and swimming?
Ditch them. Regardless, you're not going back for them. Alright, so they're about to hit that small objective, which is good. Yeah, I actually like that. Let's do a few quad bike patrols. This is why I have a stream. They think of stuff that,
Bravo,
honestly,
when
I
you
am...
get here, just move up the hill up to the vehicle compound.
Way too tired to figure Standing out myself.
By. Roger. Awaiting orders. Standing by.
Put these at 500 meters. Yep, that should work just fine. Additional security. By all means, please let me know if you think of more.
Ready.
More so just for effect. I doubt I'm going to use it, but just for effect. Let me just tab out real quick. Wow, they've actually organized into individual squads. Nice.
Enemies of ground vehicles.
Looks like they just called out the enemies near the ground vehicles. Jeez, he's getting awfully close. They can't see shit at night, though, because they don't have NVGs. Let's make it a little more tense for him.
Yep.
Anyway.
Say again?
Squad's coming up.
There has
he's
the
rolling away.
Yet, or...
You're going to adjust that.
There's about half a dozen patrolling around at the moment.
We're just going to make them walk over. Here, I'm just going to stop here. Oh, they decided to open fire. Okay.
Return fire.
They started that, not them. I know that. Who's painting me out to you? Squad's moving in. Here, I just want to see what they see. They even shot out the light. I can't see shit. Smart thing to do. Shoot out the fucking lights. But these vehicles are going to be theirs. These two guys are going to go try to check out what the fuck's going on. Now, here's what I'm going to... Oh! So, Zeusin 101, this is how you remote control things. This is how you instantly kill things. I think I picked the wrong option. Anyway, T-Static is coming close. Not sure if she's by herself. She is by herself. Alright, so some good sniper support from her. Still can't believe I did that.
Two is on station.
Vehicles
are secure.
Got a few bases going. Going to set up a small
three cars and one truck.
CTRG sentry over here. Use it to 50 meters.
Bravo's going to pull security on the road.
They've got an easy drive. I'm not going to put anything down because we got to.
Okay, we're going to take a
really
car
put things
and a truck
down.
We will fit into those two. And we shouldn't need to take anything more. Jim, are you going to take a car?
What else can we add to this AO?
Taking a car.
Uber. Yeah, here's what I can do just to throw at them. Since they lost contact, we can put...
Okay, Alpha's loaded up.
Stand by. Ready.
Fader, where are you holding?
All the way. Copy that.
Bravo is holding that position on the map.
Roger that.
Bang squad's moving out.
On the way.
Yeah, Jimbo, just move out to that dot on the map, and then we'll pick up Robert.
And I need to quickly...
Awaiting order.
Not you.
Standing by.
We got vehicles approaching.
Alright.
Vehicles approaching.
Say again.
Vehicles approaching along the road.
Yeah, we'll see. Auntie reducing speed probably notices that boat. We'll see how that plays out. We have these two cop cars being very
They're
special.
They're about 800 meters to the south. Lights are on.
Hopefully
very special indeed.
We have set up for an ambush in our position.
Ready yep. Bravo, set the ambush.
Set up a quick thing. There's a lot of them, actually. Jesus. We'll see how this goes. I mean, just that scene, those red lights. Sounds like they've opened fire. Someone did. Trying to get out just immediately.
Ceasefire.
Jeez, they blew those away. Then again, we have literally about 15 Vipers right now, so quite the interesting op this is going to be. Yeah, but I kind of like the sporadicness of the driving. They had a man down. Jeez.
I think they're all down. We've got friendly down up ahead.
Either friendly fire or the cops. I mean, damn. Not bad. So we have Auntie running up. Has a night stalker on the rifle. Good choice. We have a roaming patrol right here, another patrol here. I mean, just... There's a lot of stuff to see. There's, you know, definitely a lot of things going on. The quad bikes are getting stuck too, which is kind of expected. They don't really drive well in the forests. But for now, we'll just let the Vipers come up, join up with Auntie, and maybe, just maybe, we can save Kyle Clements.
Move up.
Kyle, buddy, how you doing?
I'm doing good, thanks.
You're still in the corner?
Still in the corner, yep. Listening to the hottest mixtapes of 2016. Okay, I'm sorry.
Right,
Bravo
will
pick up the Zamek.
Bravo.
I didn't mean that.
Yep, pop in the back of the Zamek.
You know, this time I made sure to shoot a little to the left so I didn't accidentally team kill the guy. Fuck's sake.
Alright, we're moving up, scouting the path ahead.
It's plenty of different areas, they gotta check around this perimeter. Auntie getting very close.
Bravo set.
She's got a roaming patrol on her right. Infantry on the left with a technical 50 cal. Quite the large amount of options. We'll see. Yeah, the frickin'... I think because he is a marksman, so 7.62 does break through. Would kill him, quote-unquote. But anyway, we got this patrol going. sports vehicle, police vehicle, and the transport truck. Good choices, good choices. I'm gonna shut my phone off. Because right now, it is stream time. And we have a lot of fun to conduct. Okay. You know what
we're
we could do?
Our current location just to scout the area.
Since they are really working with the AAF and everything, let's put in a Romaine helicopter. Because this is pretty high up. I mean, they got a... They got Kyle the what's-his-face, and, you know, he's pretty fucking important. I mean, he always is a fucking Viper, so. Here, we'll set a small little random waypoint for this helicopter to go do.
Yod.
Let me select your waypoint so you don't fly back here. We're gonna have that.
Roger. The Viper.
Have this come over their base as well, just to be a little thorough. How's Auntie
if
doing?
The next town is cleared,
ooh, this is tough, so...
Re-embarking vehicles and proceed.
Yeah, I think she saw him, now she's just gonna go cross, but we have the far-moving convoy there as well.
Hey, I have reports of contacts in the compound at bearing 100.
What on earth are you held up on?
Mark on the map.
I mean, if they're gonna stall like this, I will put random shit down.
Bravo's remounting.
I'm assuming they're gonna take this simple dirt road. Come over here. We're going to put a syndicate camp. Quickly remove this from Zeus.
Kerry had to go do something, so he's going to be missing for a moment. Yeah,
we'll just leave it out in that moment.
Yep.
This is out of view from Auntie. Okay, good. Don't want random shit appearing now, do we?
Chuck. He's back.
Yep. Let him get in. We're moving up to the northeast now.
A roaming fire team just on patrol. That's not... There we go. Easy. Simple. Quick to set up. Yeah, it's a good point. Let's put an AAF team in that.
Awaiting orders.
Put a simple fire team, but we'll put them in the chopper for some QRF. We will see. Auntie managing to dodge the squads, that's good.
We drove past the compound about incident. We're gonna wait at the T-section up ahead for you guys to catch up.
Roger. Roger.
Hey Kyle.
What?
If you don't get rescued in 30 minutes, I'm gonna kill you.
Try it, bitch.
We'll see. What he doesn't know is either way. Kyle, you watching the stream?
No, I'm not watching it. Actually, that's a good idea.
No, because you'll spoil yourself for the second part.
Yeah.
I just want to make sure, because if you were, then, you know, I'd have to reset a few things.
Yeah, don't worry, I'm not. I'm just watching a few Game Twitter trailers, listening to some music. Eating curry crisps, you know, all good stuff.
Gotcha.
And I'm hearing a helicopter.
Yep, that's just, you know, part of the fun. What Kyle doesn't know is the other Vipers have orders to kill him. And he doesn't know that.
I think we're safe to all move up in one group now.
Yeah, we'll try and keep up. We are a bit slower than you are.
Alright, Cal, so just remember, you have to tell them that the codename Eastwind is in the town of Freeney, and that's
yeah,
what
I
they
know,
gotta...
I've, got,
yep,
I've
yep.
got it all on notepad, then.
Gotcha, thank you. yep. But anyway, LT, he'll start, I think, in another hour and 11 minutes, and that's when he quote-unquote starts. He's going to take another, like, hour and a half to set up. So, after this op, we actually have a second op planned, and my question to the stream is, have you ever wondered how Miller got captured from Altus and then appeared in the Apex campaign? Well, we're going to answer that question tonight in our second mission. Gonna be pretty damn fun. And I am planning a syndicate operation either next week or the week after to explain how the syndicate got this Eastwind device. It'll probably be on Sonoa, but we'll see. Now I do need to set a reinsertion point. Where Auntie landed. A few roaming patrols. They're gonna dismount here. Okay, so they're about to come into contact with this group. I'm actually going to make it a little tougher for them. What do I mean by that? Well, I can't do it directly because Auntie's there, but I think I have a bit of time to set it up.
Standing by. Awaiting orders.
We're going to have a four-man fire team.
Standing by.
This one. I know I can convoy group them, but I'm lazy. We're just going to send them over there, and if they get there, they get there. If they don't, whatever. Group's coming up. Just looking at this, you know, with no thermals, these guys are gonna have no idea that they're coming. You know, maybe some audio contact, but that's really it. I think I meant to put that over here too, but I'm stupid, so. Yeah, this is going quite well.
Jimbo, can you hold at the next junction?
Kill him with extreme prejudice, because, you know. Yeah, more of them do need torches, but to do that, I'd have to manually arsenal them all, and that's always a pain in the ass. And I just have not had the time. I mean, my work shift today was terrible. So many very complicated issues, but hey, you know, Liru can fix it. Let's give him all the work. All right, so they're going to stop. They're just going to assess this. That's good. That buys me a bit of time to set up this little checkpoint.
If you can you mark out where they are on the map and their strength as well? Or how many, or roughly about where they are?
On the way.
It's AAF contacts. We're not supposed to engage them, are we?
Say again?
It's AAF.
Be advised, this is command. You're clear to engage anyone that goes in your way. Just go get our buddy back.
Okay,
yeah,
there's
our buddy.
Bait. Let's go with bait. But I don't want them to stall on this. I want them to either sneak around it or engage it. Easy. And they can easily take them. They've got NVGs. They've got full fucking vision NVGs and thermals. So that should be...
Disembark.
Yep, they're going to move up and assault it.
Mark some map.
Which is great, that gives me a moment to see how this does and adjust it accordingly. Perfect.
Bravo's point 36 security.
Copy. Jimbo, can you take your squad down the right-hand side of the road? To whatever cover you can find. And Alpha will go down the left-hand side of the road.
Roger that.
Bravo, you provide security for the vehicles for now?
Well, Showman, if there is, I need to research it then. But, like I said, a little too stressed to really care at this point. Besides, they have thermal vision. They don't really need torch contact. If I were doing, like, a urban CSAT Black Ops mission, then I'd add torches, but I put more focus on them being able to see them before they showed up. But honestly, especially with their numbers, they can easily take all of this. They're frickin' armored Vipers with fucking thermals, and just look at them. Look at how many Vipers there are. If you think AI Vipers are scary, hey, if you can get on the TeamSpeak, get into the channel and talk to people. Yeah, there's 30 slots total, and we're going to be doing this even while LT does his. I don't know what he has planned, but I like my Vipers, so by all means, go ahead. Looks like they're going to use the river bed to sneak up on these guys. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to bring a truck up. And if the truck gets there first, all of these guys are going in the truck, and they're going to drive away.
We're ready to engage.
Sounds like they're already ready to engage.
Wait one, and we should be in position as well.
So, that'll be interesting. We're going to put,
Say again, Garfield?
We're almost in position to engage as well.
I'm going to put a few people in there. You would need Apex, yes, and I do apologize. I've had to tell a few people, you know, if you don't have Apex, can't play tonight. I apologize, but
I'm
going to see to it that the next mission I do next Friday will not have Apex. And the FIA campaign I do on the weekends, it does not run Apex, so always good stuff.
Yeah, that'll be
cool. Anton. Shit. Ignore it. Get in the vehicle. We're gonna go away.
Okay, I think we need to engage because they got reinforcements.
Yep, you're clear to engage now.
Are they gonna fucking engage? They're just gonna go. As in leave. Or not. Okay. Shit hit the fan. Just outright kill them all. Okay. Oh, the brutality.
Confirm how many contacts are alive.
Two contacts left.
Ah! Run away! And I'm dead. Alright.
All contacts are down.
Now hopefully they'll keep moving.
We're just moving in to make sure it's completely clear.
Who's bugging me on TS?
This clip, get back in vehicles and start advancing.
Yes, they're supposed to have a very easy time. They're not even technically in the AO yet. Once they start doing shit, that's when reinforcements queue in, that's when the mortars kick in.
To where you are, by the camp.
Thank you.
That's when all the f***ing shit kicks in.
Or someone.
No, please drive, I don't want to lag spike.
Okay, we're going to carry on scouting while you guys double check the camp.
Yep. Camp is clear.
Everyone asking me for the server information. They're too lazy to fucking find it themselves. But whatever. I'm just gonna stop tapping out to TeamSpeak because we have plenty of people. Besides, Luton needs some people. But anyway, we got this nice little op. We've, it's like they're still forming up. We got these groups coming in, but we have this little patrol that's been marked by Auntie. Auntie looks like she's moving over to regroup. This will be an interesting engagement.
On the way.
Let's see if I can quickly adjust.
Hey, bearing east, 80 east on the hill, there appears to be a technical.
Okay. Nice little checkpoint.
Are you sure
we've
that's
got
definitely
contacts ahead,
sure it's not
moving
friendly?
In to check it out.
Pretty sure it's friendly after.
I don't know what you're talking about, but that
getting back into the
they ain't friendly.
Jumbo.
Got that helicopter flying in the distance. Let's see if they can take it out stealthy, or if they hear something.
We're leaving our vehicles in the hope of commandeering some vehicles in the AO.
Roger.
Have they all caught up yet? Nope, it looks like they're... rest of them are coming in. Eight-man team with a driver, possibly someone else. Another seat. Yep, so bulk of their forces. Just a four-man recon team meeting up with Auntie. Hit this patrol, we got this roaming. So, Kyle.
So, Larry.
How's being a hostage?
It's not that bad, actually. I'm listening to Heathens at the moment by, what's that one band that made it? 21 Pilots, I think. Yes, that.
Gotcha.
So, overall, it's quite comfortable.
That's great.
All I need is a chair.
He still has no idea. Zaz, it would be funny. But we will see. Still got an hour to do this op. Once it's done, I'll reorganize people.
Well, if you move in on foot to support Jimbo, and we'll look after the vehicles for now.
But we'll figure it out.
Roger. Sorry, victim again.
Still quite the
operation. We've got a roadblock about... half a dozen people ahead of us. We're going to take it out.
Here we go.
Roger, I'm sending Bravo up to support.
Shot one out. No reaction. Someone has got injured.
Well, someone shooting near us.
Oh! Everyone's gonna definitely hear that. Alright, let's... let's quickly adjust. They shot that out real fucking quick. Just heard some noise. They're gonna send a four-man team. Check it out. Let's also take a quad bike and check it out.
Standing by. Roger.
Red.
Awaiting orders.
Copy. Did you manage to pick up any other vehicles?
We've got one armed vehicle here. And one unarmed.
Roger, are you going to be switching over to those, or do you want one of your trucks from before?
I think we're going to be proceeding on foot now, because we're within a kilometer of the air.
Alright, here we go.
We have a transport truck, and we have a visual of a...
Yes, and for the stream, Zaz is, he's one of the admins where we do all this hosting off of, so if you want to join these ops, he's the guy you want to talk to. Same for looting stuff.
Does anyone else quad bike coming in? Bearing 107 from my current position.
They saw Kiwi.
Yeah.
Right when I want to remote control him.
It's
smart. They turn the lights off, turn them back on, there's a Viper.
Just kidding.
They can't really see shit in the dark now, can they? There's just an army of them. I'm impressed with how many Vipers showed up for this op, I mean...
And I will assign them. Just to assign bits of the AA to quit.
We have secured the area with the technical...
Here's what we're gonna do, it's gonna get a bit loud.
Could be.
Now the ranging shots begin.
Contact to the northeast, range... 50 meters.
Yes, as... Same thing. You're a god. We're gonna send in some AAF reinforcements. There's the artillery shell coming in. Ready for
orders. Okay, that Hellcat's probably calling in mortars and scouting out. We need to keep moving it. Copy that.
What's
to another
play?
Adjustment shot. They're firing at me, precious chopper. With that 50 cal. That's actually a good point. Completely forgot those existed. There we go. On the way. On the way. Hey Kyle.
Hey.
They're coming for you.
Are they?
Yeah. They made a lot of noise.
Oh. Well, I can't hear them. I can hear a helicopter and the NATO guy next to me is having an epileptic fit.
Bearing 120, full size, full squad size element in a column headed towards the south.
On the way. Start sending units after.
Shady, can you take your squad to pretty much towards that? Copy. Towards that column. And then if you sweep around the southern side of the AO, who's in charge of Jimbo's squad at the moment?
Garfield, be advised, if we attempt to move to the south to flank that squad, they actually stand by if we got. They're headed right towards us. What do you want to do?
If you can, try and sneak around. If not, then if they go fire up on you, fire back. Return for it.
Good copy.
Teleport.
Sorry about that, my internet went down for a bit.
There we go. Now let me see the, oh, it's still pretty shitty. Okay, well. Teams are coming in. Let's see how they quote-unquote sneak around. They're just gonna drop them. Alright, well the AAF squads are definitely gonna put up a fight. Hey, you're fine. You're not spamming. Trust me, it's not that lively anyway. I don't mind. Yeah, just instantly killing off my guys. Here's what we're gonna do. I saw that! If you skylight the stars! Poor Jimbo. I can see if you do that! Oh man, nonchalant. I don't care who's trying to message me, I've got other people. They can get in the next stop in hopefully 50 minutes. We'll see how quickly they finish things. I'm gonna move Kyle over here soon if it gets too tough. They've separated into three different teams. Wow. That's actually very well coordinated on their part.
Yeah, we are currently moving on the road to the north.
We're gonna fire a barrage of artillery for effect.
Can you mark your position with a dot on the map?
Not inside yet.
Stand by. Note it.
I can hear mortars.
How many of these are regulars for Luton? I would say, based on what I saw beforehand, probably all of them except for
Jimbo,
two or three.
What's your location? Grid reference 134.
All right, see ya, man. Thanks for stopping by.
Moving east.
Roger.
Copy. And Shady, what's your grid ref?
Grid ref is
see these bodies
one,
and come
three,
back.
1, 2, 1, 7.
Hearing sniper shots. I'm just curious where those shots are going. I'm not seeing any dead ones.
Enemies to our northwest.
Sniper goes down. Sounds like the AAF are picking up. Yep.
Are they engaging?
Two down. AAF outflanked. They weren't keeping their eyes open or the overwatch going. They are returning fire. Maxakin goes down permadead. He's going to have to respawn. They're moving up on the first compound, the small little compound here. Still a little ways away. Quite interesting. Let's see how this continues. These guys can see lasers too. There he is. Shooting around him. Kiwi's flanking around, he's taking shots. Jimbo is trying to get a shot on this squad leader. It's a real mix here of who's going for who. Auto Rifleman starts tapping off. Have this quad bike come over to try to flank. Just to at least illuminate them. Sniper gets killed. Auntie goes down. This other squad's in trouble. A little confused why the main force went this way.
On the way.
Here comes the reinforcements coming to sweep in. Jimbo goes down as well.
Roger.
This is not looking good.
Wilco. Wilco.
Buddy joined the channel.
Yep.
Any chance for the arsenal, the new respawn location?
Buddy left your channel.
Ah, we missed it. Kiwi went down as well.
Bravo encountered a fireteam sized element near our position. We have avoided them and we are now headed around.
Roger.
So these two guys, they're saying there's some issues over here.
Roger.
Let's get these reinforcements up. They're exchanging fire. Some are taking refuge. That's good. That's what I want to see. I have a Viper that I haven't added yet. It's probably Tama. I'll get to him in a second, though, but we have a lot of reinforcements now moving in. Shooting out the lights. Getting instantly killed. That's good. That's what you want to see. Looks like they shot out his lights as well. Very smart. These guys are gonna move in. Looks like we got... They're getting themselves up, that's good. Lucky one's a medic with a medikit or a thing. Or an FAK. This group's still not really doing anything. We're gonna put the marker down. I'm gonna fire it near that compound.
Solid copy. Copy that.
QRF. Getting their asses kicked. Reinforcements also coming in. Someone spawned at the wrong position like an idiot. Come on. They're gonna have to revive. Here come the mortars. Reminding them that they need to move. Let's further give them a reminder now, shall we? Someone goes down. They're regrouping. These both guys are down again. Tough. little off position. They're probably gonna see some of this too. I mean, damn. Kyle, I might actually have to kill you.
Please. How much time do I have left? On the
way. Well, I was joking about that, but they're not doing too well, champ.
Guys, for the love of God, step your game up. I'm about to be killed, for God's sake. Please.
Do we have any updated information on Kyle's exact coordinates?
Negative.
Do I have a handgun? Get your ass back in the corner. See, I don't want to send the chopper over because I know they're going to frickin' blow it up. With, 50 cap. Okay. It's routing back. Well,
where on the map are they?
Towards the north and very far, west. One of them died? What?
So there, roughly.
Disconnected. Not good. Yeah, wherever the markers are. Give another bombard, and if they don't move off that hill, I'll just shoot them up there.
Sit rep. Another team of AF going. We are moving towards the bottom left question mark. There seems to be some sort of military camp that's nearby. We are going to investigate that. Just keep going.
Freak them out. Let's see what they do.
Can you...
Oh, I see.
Yeah, bye. Never mind.
Doing a few things.
Disregarded. My apologies.
Fire's already being exchanged from that new team. Now they're going wide around. This op might take a while. Jeez.
Jimbo, can I have a sit ref for your squad?
I always mean it for this V7. Possible grid of Kyle? Yeah, that is a possibility. I mean, this is a little bit of a custom reference. Custom building.
Be advised, possible ranging shot fired.
Oh, yes, that's what I was going to do. I was about to murder you. Fire.
Can I get a status on the helicopter? Is it hit?
No, it's still up.
Not by myself or my squad. Not from my squad.
Repeat last.
No helicopter.
Hunter taking a boat back, jeez.
Note it, thank you. It just passed in front of us.
Here, let me, I gotta tab out and make sure everyone on this hop is,
Or if it's just making a pass.
It seems to be being used as scouting for mortars.
Alright, I'm going to...
I've noticed that from a nice distance.
BRB, real quick.
Channel switch.
Alright, I'm gonna say this very quickly. Luton isn't starting for another 40 minutes, and that's when he quote-unquote starts. He's still gonna take another, like, how much to set up. So if you want in my op, there's the information, there's the port, there's the password. We're gonna be doing this through LT, so you can stay on mine when he shows up, when he leaves. I don't care, but there, that's what you gotta do. And, yeah.
Once, have you already posted it somewhere? I haven't seen it.
I just put it in the wrong place. There you go. Just poke me if you want in, I'll drag you to a squad.
Yeah, can you drag me in, please?
Yeah, same here.
User was moved out of your channel. I'm totally not stealing your stream.
I'm gonna get started with this.
Anyone else?
Yeah, sure.
User was moved out of your channel. Anyone else? Nope, okay. Channel switched. Totally not stealing his people.
Where'd you go?
I'm stealing more of Luton's people.
Oh, nice.
Alright, this team's going to go around. They're not going to find anything. They're going to come back. Group of FIA being left alone? That's curious. Oh dear. Jimbo running back. He doesn't want to run into these AAF. That's smart. Kiwi cut off a bit. Maybe he'll push up. Maybe not. They're signaling. Here, let me quickly get you because you slipped through the cracks. Awesome. Chopper not moving around. So we've got an Alpha team and a Bravo team. Bravo is really pushing around. I mean, I think they're going to try to hit this compound. Yeah, more of a chance to get Kyle rescued. I love it. This team's really going up. Around the way. By all means, if that's what they want to do, good for them. I'm going to make a strider here.
Standing by. On the way. On the way.
I'm just gonna copy. Send it up there. Little bit of a lull in the action right now. Jimbo, he's eyeing these guys. If he engages, I mean, no offense, but that's not a smart thing to do. Just, you know, let them figure out what happened and move back, but... Yep, he's standing up too. He got engaged. He's gonna fall back. Well, was there a Viper over there? Let's...
I sort of wasn't expecting some people to be joining.
Actual, this is 2.
Again?
We just had an Ifrit drive by the road. They are headed to the... They're following the road by the bottom set of potential objectives.
Roger. Did you, is it armed or is it... Not?
Is it armed
here
or...
to be armed.
Armed? Okay.
Hopefully he's just going off to try and set an ambush. Hope that we can correct. Avoid.
Now it's armed.
Yeah. Sorry for the crowd of people.
Okay. And I put it in caps to express my sorry. Yeah, a lot of sentries taken out.
Yeah, sorry, Leo. We somehow managed to get 3 squads, so...
Hey, Kyle.
Hey, what?
At this rate, they're gonna rescue you in probably... 20, 30 minutes?
How long do I have left?
I don't know, it's a good question.
I'm guessing not long.
No, not really.
This is not gonna end well for me, I feel.
They're really taking the side roads. They're not... I expected them to be a little more direct with this, so... I can't control that one unexpectable... Ah, can't English. Can't control that one unexpected factor. And that's these guys. chopper on standby. These guys once again breaking. Auntie's coming in. Let's delete that. The micro dagger. Okay. I think that's something for the armed chopper over there, but. Got a few guys moving up to these compounds. That's good. Two man teams. Can I spawn water pistols? We have some action going on here. I can't see shit in here. My body just flew out of the house. I hear you. Gal, did you hear an explosion?
No.
Just take your headphones out. They're, we might have to move you.
Why?
I could have sworn I just heard an explosion. Check in with command now. Moving up to this compound.
Actual, this is 2.
Send.
From to my southeast, marking at in command panel, there is an enemy HQ. Standby.
Roger.
What are they calling this out? Yep, interest.
Alright, the enemy at point interest has at least a estimated platoon-sized element throughout the base. They have a landed helicopter, appears to be transport style, and that way you just be advised. Actual, this is 2.
Send.
Do you use point whiskey on the command?
Holy crap, that's scary!
We are in the forest nearby, marking on map with a dot.
I'm shaking my head right now.
We are ready to engage.
Where's your squad?
You're clear to move in.
Thank you, we'll advise.
No, I didn't mean to. All right. He's not responding to my controls.
Timber, number zero.
Something just went off. Jimbo got hit. It's just... this will be interesting to debrief. I want to really know why they sent, you know, two teams on the sides here.
Jimbo, if you can hear me, can you mark on the map where you are?
Jimbo's back. Hearing more shots. The fuck was that?
Bay Brawler has just been asked if he can be moved down.
Move down to what?
No idea, he just poked me.
Yeah, well, when we get you sorted out, we'll deal with that.
Alright.
If you want, go up and tell them, like, tell everyone that you see that we'll get people reorganized in a second. Just let shit happen first.
Yeah, alright.
User left your channel.
Hopefully he'll get back and we can try to move him.
On the way.
Let's look at how these guys are forming up.
PSA giving out.
Roger that, thank you.
Roger.
Let's get the light on him. Some distant shots. Platoon, he says. Yeah, that's a platoon.
You didn't mark.
Roger.
Seems like the rest of them are forming up. He gets killed. I'm out of flares, damn it.
Take cover.
He's landing. Holy shit.
What was that?
I'll take it down.
Repeat last.
The Hellcat is down.
Note it, thank you.
Alright, Kyle.
What?
Are you back in? We're gonna go on a little walk.
Okay.
Stand up. Get out. Head to your left.
Sunshine, lollipops,
faster.
And rainbows, everything.
Sprint.
That's wonderful, that's what I feel when we're together.
Ah! Sprint! Slow down. I said slow down. Kyle. Get your ass in there.
Okay.
It's not as cozy now.
Amp, you just stay right there.
Okay.
It's like the other team's engaged. Let's give one more fire support. These guys quickly move in. Did he only have one last round left? Pumpkin Cat just gets annihilated for not checking within the fucking compound.
Understood. Welcome. Welcome. On the way. On the way.
Clearing out these buildings.
Axel, be advised, two is engaging. We have found a mortar emplacement in this camp. We are determined to take it out.
Copy. Hey, clear that.
All right. Don't forget, you can just disassemble it.
Before I can even get some rounds out.
I'm currently to the east with a couple of people moving to the west into the squad to secure the target.
Kyle, get your ass back in here.
Do we know where the target is, then?
Understood.
How close are they?
Copy that. Very. On the way. All right, Kyle, here's what we're going to do. Ready for quad bike?
Oh yeah. God, this is quite a nice little peaceful ride, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm gonna deliver you to Site B.
Oh.
Alpha Tour Squad, did anyone check the church?
Yeah. Rip me.
We're gonna exterminate you there.
Rip me even more.
Actual, this is two.
Then.
Compound secured, 1x mortar emplacement disabled. No Kyle, I repeat,
so this is
no joy on the package.
There are bodies!
Why are there bodies here?
That was a chance for Bravo team to try to rescue you, but they're not pulling any security.
Very clever.
Roger, stand by. We are currently securing the area.
Oh, I like the armor of the AF. Can we have a look at... Oh.
Alright, get out. Get your ass in the church.
Emma.
Nope, shit. Hey, Kyle.
What?
Get your ass out of the church. Get back on the quad bike.
In the front or the back?
Back. Shit.
What did you just do?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. You stay right there.
I could drive off right now, but I'm not going to. I was thinking about it for a second. Copy. On the way.
So of course the guy I'm trying to remote is being a little cock, but...
What is he doing?
He's trying to run away. Alright, get out.
Actual, this is 2. Send. That transport helicopter,
I'm face down on the pavement.
Roger. Do you have eyes on the.
Don't
care. No eyes. We are approaching from the west.
Get in the Strider.
Oh, this is gonna be like the, all. No, what's it? The coup out of hardcore. Are they shooting at the Strider with me in it?
Okay, wait, shit, get out of it for a second, I can't remote control it. Alright, now get in it.
Oh my god, they nearly hit me.
Actual, this is 2, that transport helicopter is headed from the
stop
west
shooting,
to
god damn
the
it.
Church.
Roger.
Ifrit is headed to the bottomless compound, which we just cleared. It went right by us, does not notice us. We are not engaging.
I just hurt myself. Alright, shit. Get out. Get out of its inventory, you little shit. Go forward.
Sorry, what?
Go forward. See where that chopper is?
Yes.
Start walking.
Going to die, aren't I?
Yeah, because they haven't found you yet.
This is the end of my sad existence. I trained for 18 years to be a viper, just an insurgent thing.
Here, I want you to get on global chat and say, hey, I just stole their radio, act really panicked, and say they're leading me to a chopper right now, alright? You gotta help me.
We have Vigil on Alpha.
I'm just taking a radio quick, alright? A chopper. I don't know where they're taking me. Oh god!
Right, yeah, that's good enough.
You need to get to the chopper, that's where he's got him. Get that chopper out of the sky now.
Move
that's where they're trying to evac him.
Don't run so fast! My guy's too fat! Oh shit!
Oh yes.
Good shot, whoever that was.
Good shot.
Did they just
shoot that? Helicopter is disabled.
All teams have
advanced
towards the helo.
Yeah, we need
we're
to fucking run.
The heli. Standing, I repeat, standing.
Just come with me, we gotta get to the fucking FOB.
I can medic you up if you want.
Just, whatever, get your ass to the FOB! Stay close to me, though.
Blackman pace.
Well, you're supposed to stay close to me in case they kill me in transit, they can rescue you. So come on. We gotta go.
I'm quite enjoying this business.
I don't know what the fuck just moved up there, but... Keep going.
You could get another helicopter to land here in like 10 minutes.
Yeah, that's what we're doing. Get your ass in, see this little security structure?
Yep.
Get your ass in there.
Not the big tower.
We are approaching the crash site. We are hesitant to make a full approach because of the fact that if we do,
I'm bringing in a chopper.
The main base camp they have will be able to see us due to the flames. Please advise.
Try and stay away from the flames then, and see if you can see anything.
Affirm.
Location is lased of possible target. Hostiles nearby.
I see your lasers.
Alright, lasers off now.
All teams, we're taking fire from the tall tower.
Not that! Stop it! Don't give me a fucking Chinook. I need a frickin'... Why are you only giving me Chinooks? That's good. Alright, Cal, get your ass out. They want you and they want you bad.
Alright, where do you want me to go?
Stay right here. See that chopper coming in?
You could put me in the tower.
No, no, we have a chopper coming in.
No, good, please, the love of God, let it pick me up. Get me away from these buffoons.
You're sounding NATO already. Ah, they're shooting at me. Alright, get ready, chopper's coming in.
Once I'm on it, they won't be able to shoot it down.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fantastic. Great piloting display there.
See, that's why I didn't put you in the tower. They're trying to kill you from the tower. Alright, come on.
They're shooting at me now.
Yeah, they don't like you.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Standing by. Awaiting orders. On the way.
Chet.
Ashel, this is two.
Send.
There is no bodies by the first helicopter from what we can find. And then we don't know about that second crash. I don't think there's
Kyle, if I die, by the way, you're supposed to run over to him, alright? So that's why I'm trying to play defensive with this guy. I've got new,
Be able to advance onto the compound to our
set. New what?
Roger.
In case he's there.
I've got another extraction plan coming out.
I could just get up in this tower and they would no longer be able to shoot at me, thus that would make it a huge target that it won't be able to contact because I'd be in it.
Alright, here, new rides here, where'd you go?
The barn in Freeney itself, or
get your
are you
butt over here.
To the one just to the north?
Repeat last, back to Bravo.
Oh,
sorry, Bravo, can you, if you
God,
can,
I keep doing
you
that.
To the compound.
Copy, we are headed towards point of interest.
And they've just crashed into each other.
Roger.
Yep, yep. Alright, you're gonna get in the first car, come on.
To the, barn in the Freeney itself.
Hold on, don't get in it yet,
North okay, west do you know where he is? Okay.
Alright, get in it.
Freeney. That is him.
Roger. Okay.
Repeat information?
Ignore my left.
Bravo is...
Almost made some roadkill. Ah, shit.
me.
They killed me.
That further compound.
Hey, Axel, this is Bravo, we have Kyle Clements. I repeat, we have HBT.
Copy, secure the area.
Oh, shit. I am so sorry.
I was just killed and shot.
Yep, we're gonna fix that real quick. Kyle, respawn, I'll teleport you back in. I was trying to do something real quick.
What
was
that?
just tell me when you're ready, I'll teleport you back in.
Respawn disabled.
Alright, quickly leave and rejoin the server. Alright, slight technical difficulty because I was trying to set something up to listen in. I apologize. God, tonight's not my night.
No, it's really not.
Freaking 8-hour work shifts. I was trying to. So what I was trying to do was remote control that unit so I could listen in to what they were going to, what that exchange was going to be. And oh my, I'm not winning anyone tonight now, aren't I?
I was quite liking that hostage business. Right, I'm back in.
All right, tell me when you're down.
Yeah, I'm down. I'm ready.
Kyle.
I'm just gonna get the notepad up quick.
Alright, Kyle's back. Get ready to exchange information. Do it over global. Global chat, please.
Kyle, do you know... Kyle, I'm in global. Kyle, do you know where Miller may be?
Alright, devices in Freeney. We're waiting for it.
Do you know anything else?
Alright, looks like that's it.
Do you have anything else as well? Or is that everything you know?
That's all I know. I know no more.
四, 跟我组队.
Roger. Okay, then that's that. Unfortunately though, Kyle, this is not a hostage rescue. Playing up loose.
So I'm not what? Right, Liru, so now, can you please make me a CTRG something or something, and then I have to hunt them down and kill them, because that was... me!
That was scripted, Kyle. For every single time you've dressed up as a fucking viper in my ops. Congrats, I have pranked you. Alright, all units, meet up at the FOB that you just assaulted. Let's reassign everyone and indicate to part two. Kyle, he's dying of laughter right now. I'll drop a respawn point there as well.
Oh great, I've just respawned.
You're gonna have to respawn again, sucka. I'm not gonna lie, that was beautiful.
I can't believe you did that, Liru.
That was great. All right. Arsenal's moved up. Let's reorganize everyone. Let's see what's going on. And let's get ready to do part two.
Leave it. Let's also move that to the... Okay. Do you want us all to move up to Zeus Lobby itself? Or just let people filter themselves into squads?
Base,
okay, who do we need to organize here?
Did you like my shot on the Halo with the RPG?
Honestly, can people not talk in the game chat?
Had that not been the helicopter that was meant to extract me.
All right, we're gonna quickly meet up in my the top channel for a second, and we're going to reorganize everyone. If we need to shift people around, this is the time to say it. User joined your channel.